Hello everybody, it's me, Slongi from the Slongi's YouTube channel, and today I am back for another Minecraft Story Mode video. Yeah. Kaboom! Just as I said, I'd show ya.
You've got new Jesse, because this won't work. My forces will protect the exit portal.
Oh, no.
My friends have almost finished building our new exit portal. And then I will make all other worlds useful. Yay! You cannot defeat me. Your defiance is not useful.
Oh, I think Palma might be onto us.
Wonder if those explosions had anything to do with it.
Ooh, nice.
The townspeople are already building the exit portal. We've got to shut down Palma before
yeah.
It can send its chip forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
They're not your friends, they're your slaves.
Uh-oh.
Not friends, they're slaves that you have been forcing to listen to you. Just like people do to slaves. No more slavery, Palma. None that involves redstone either. That counts as slavery, and we don't like it. Use that sword. What are we gonna call it? The butter sword? Butter. Okay, Miss Butter. Do your job and Ivor, E, and Stone. You do your job too. Get it? It's a good pun, right? Kinda like Ivor.
The three spires. Yeah, it was a piece of cake. I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful. Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is a futile one, you might as well share it with me.
I'm gonna make it rain, Palma, all over you.
Ha, ha, ha. It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this.
Yeah, I don't. Spiders, spooters, say goodbye. I don't know how deep it goes, but how deep it goes, goodbye. Thousands of blocks below. Enjoy the void. Remember, what you see on your screen happens earlier than you think.
You are too insignificant to worry me.
We'll see about that.
You have inflicted minor damage.
yourself.
Wait,
now,
what about Harper? Harper's been shipped, hasn't she? She couldn't have escaped this time. Harper? I'm stronger than you, Harper. I'm trying so hard to go fast. Gotta run fast. Yikes. Yep.
That was worse than I could have imagined.
Must be how all those townspeople felt, too.
Yes. I suppose that's true. Jesse, behind you!
Lucas!
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend was tough. You sure you can handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you have failed to save Reuben. Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me and Axel, Olivia. Everyone on your homeworld will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this won't hurt me.
Bring it, you big dumb machine, because I'm not stopping until you've been destroyed.
Then I will have to destroy you first.
What bravery.
Hey, Lucas,
well, that's going to be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Goodbye.